I'm certainly in the festive mood, that festive spirit, and what an amazing opportunity we've got for you today. How about the ultimate Christmas present? How about a brand new big screen TV? Well, this one is Samsung, the number one in the world, and this is the lowest price ever. Without further ado, let's show you our best buy of the day. I mean, it really is, with all the holiday shopping, with all the Christmas presents, what about the ultimate gift for you and the entire family? We are really excited to have this available for you today. It's the Samsung TV, it's the Q60C, it's the new one that was just released this year, and we do have the best pricing ever. It is the lowest price we have found, and we believe most certainly you're gonna be impressed with all the upgrades, all the features. This is everything. I mean, we're talking about a QLED 4K TV. This is the TV with all the smart apps. We're on Netflix and Hulu and YouTube and everything in between. It is slither thin. I mean, so streamlined. You can leave it on the mount, on the wall, or you can leave it on the stand. But it really is a television that is meant to impress. Talking of impressing, look at the pricing for a second. Let's just kind of stop down before I introduce you to our special guest this hour. We have pricing here from a 43-inch all the way to an 85-inch TV. Look at the pricing of the 85. We are lower than I've ever seen it. We're at $1,489. And of course, they're all on 5 FlexPay. They're on free shipping and handling. I've got VIP financing. If you want a movie theater experience in your home, you got it. What about the 75-inch? This has got to be a record. For the first time ever, we've actually taken the 75-inch under $1,000. In fact, it's $989, and 75 inches is massive. Now, we've got a TV for every room and every place and every space in the house. Maybe, yes, the living room. By the way, that is the 75-inch that I'm stood next to. But maybe you want a 43-inch in the bedroom. That's coming in at $439. The 65-inch is where we think we're gonna see most popularity, and that's at $739, so incredible value. So why does America and the world love Samsung TVs? We're gonna find out. Here, looking very snazzy on this special day, Mr. Bill Duggan, how are you, my friend?
I'm excited.
Happy holidays.
Back at you, happy holidays, and happy holidays to you. It's always exciting when you get a new television. Yeah. It's always exciting when you get a great television.
Yes.
Let alone really, this TV, you've seen it before. It's the 2023. We're glad it's back. But truly, these prices are phenomenal on some of the latest technology from a company you've heard of, which is great. Yeah. Because Samsung is not just a leader at HSN in terms of TVs. They've been a leader the last 2 years in terms of how it's tracked. But they've won that award, Adam, 17 years in a row.
Crazy.
So for the past 17 years, Samsung has been the number one TV manufacturer. What do you have to think about? All the developments, all the changes that we've had, you know, from going to 4K, from going to streaming more. They have evolved, made it simple, made it efficient, and we're gonna go in as much as we can real quick. You just know you're getting a great brand, getting a great value. The Q60C television, it's their latest model, but the Q line of televisions, it's definitely stepped up a notch.
Yeah.
So what does that mean? You have a quantum processor.
Uh-huh.
You have quad-core quality. So quad-core is what we normally would talk about in a computer, but yes, the picture is there because it's high, it's, you know, not high definition, it's 4K quality with great Q symphonic sound as well, but more importantly, it has that processor on the inside, because are you streaming a lot more than you used to?
Yeah.
And that's where a lot of us are at. We're like, okay, you know, I'm streaming more, I'm watching Netflix more because I've gotten in that habit the last few years, yeah. But I'm still on that old TV. So now when you come over here and you want to watch and stream that much more, you're going to see all your options, which are pure, which is great. Because yes, you have your Netflixes, you have, you know, your Hulus. Does your television have Apple TV? Did you have to go and buy something else and get another remote and another adapter? Apple is embedded in this television because Apple's like, we want to go to the number one TV manufacturer.
Sure.
So they went into a Samsung television. So you're getting Apple TV, you're getting Disney Plus, you're getting all the latest. Samsung even goes a step further. They give you free content.
Can I just stop you there, Bill? Because mm-hmm. Samsung TV Plus, we use this all the time.
Right.
Like every morning we turn it on, we're watching PBS Kids.
Perfect.
You've got all the free TV channels there. If you love some of the reality shows, I mean everything, all the old TV shows, sitcoms, they're all on here and it's all curated for you and it's all free.
Yeah.
It's like cable really, right?
It is, I mean it's all free content. Some of the names you talk about, I mean there's Home, there's you know Crafting, there's you know HSN and QVC, yeah. Stuff for the kids, stuff for the gamers. When we first launched Samsung TV Plus, it was about 150 free channels.
Yes.
Awesome. Then it got up to 190, 200. We're now at 300 free channels. They just added a bunch of music channels.
Right.
Do you know, I used to pay extra on my cable bill
right.
to get the music channels included.
Yes.
It's free. It's all free. So you think about what you're getting. The picture quality is there. You're going to knock people's socks off when they come in and they get to watch all this stuff. Talk about other free things. Does your television have a gaming system built in? This one has a gaming hub built in, so the kids can be playing their Xbox in the basement or their room, but then they can continue to play those online games on this television just by pairing their controller. You didn't go out and buy another disc or another console. It's embedded. One of the biggest reasons why people have picked up this Q60 television, and it's predominantly the bigger sizes, is this is the one with ambient mode. So what is ambient mode? You know, the company's coming over, it's the holidays, we're opening the presents. We don't want, you know, a TV in the middle of our living room.
It's like a
or
big
the
black
bedroom.
Hole.
Exactly. Not with this television. I'm gonna turn off the TV, and the TV's gonna now not be that black hole, but a piece of art. A piece of art that I can upload my own photos, a piece of art that can blend into the room and the environment. This beautiful picture, the TV's turned off. Think of it kind of as a screensaver, but more importantly, it's enhancing your living space. And these little advancements are why Samsung's been number one and remain to be number one. But also, we all have problems with our TV.
Yeah.
It's too big and it makes a big black hole. The batteries need to be replaced. Well, they've thought of that even. They put a solar panel on the back of this remote control. So you don't have to worry about batteries ever again, Adam. You don't have to worry about, did the kids take them? Why is it missing a battery? This solar panel, I mean, Adam, this solar strip has been on calculators for decades.
It's true.
Finally, they thought about that right over here.
It's the little things, Bill.
Okay, here's one other little thing. So maybe this is in the man cave, doesn't get a lot of light.
Yep.
You can easily plug it in, just like your
there
cell phone,
you
charge it up. So this remote, like just a few buttons, it's even made of recycled plastics from the ocean. I mean, Samsung's thought of it all. More importantly, You're winning the moment you get it home. You're upgrading the size, you're upgrading the speed, you're upgrading the picture. And I'm gonna be honest with you, you're watching TV right now. We don't watch TV just at Christmas time or just on the weekends.
Right.
It's something we enjoy all the time, and you're gonna enjoy it too.
Don't forget as well, if you're ordering with our today's special pricing, we're gonna double the warranty. So instead of 1 year warranty, you'll get an official 2 year Samsung warranty with this. We're gonna get this delivered to your home conveniently, comfortably. I wanna quickly ask Bill, that sounds good. Bill, how does the delivery work in terms, some sizes will ship and some there's an appointment?
Sure. The larger sizes, the 75 and the 85 inch will definitely come by appointment, which is great. And I'd like to show everyone that box real
Please.
Quick. Because this happened to me once. It was actually around the holidays. My mom's TV went kaput, so we're like, well, while we're here, let's get you a TV, let's get it set up. We ran to the store. That's a process in and of itself. Never heard of that brand, never went that one. Then we finally decided on a television. They brought it out in the big box.
Yep.
We didn't have a car that big. So we had to actually go down a size just to get it home. And that's where you don't want to settle. If you have a big space, which by the way, this is their Air Slim design.
You can tell.
Notice how it's all screen, which is great. Normally, actually, my sister had upgraded her old television.
Mm.
She used to have a 50-inch TV.
Okay.
And it was big for her living room.
Sure.
But the electronic was big, not the screen.
Right.
Had the speakers on the side and had all that stuff. We replaced her 55 and got her up to a 70-inch television.
Because it's measured diagonally. That's the screen size,
right? This is a 75 on the diagonal, side to side. I don't have my card right in front of me, but it's not even that wide.
Right.
I can go grab my card over there. Another cool thing is you'll notice the legs on here. This is that Samsung difference, problem solution.
Yeah.
They've designed it on the larger sizes. I can move the feet in and out. The 85-inch, which a lot of people are like, oh, that's too big. That's way too big. You can actually just bring the feet in to about 4 feet wide.
Yes.
And that's all you need, a 4 foot wide table. So you can move these in, you can even raise and lower them an extra inch. So you can get your sound bar under or your cable box under if you'd like, or you can have it really low flush or flush mounted to the wall. Because this monitor, even big sizes, 1.1 inch at its deepest. I'd love to show it from the side, too.
Please,
because it just melts into your living space or on the wall. Oh, there it is. You can't even tell what you're looking at. Here's the remote. Boom. And you can see the thickness of the TV.
That's crazy.
I mean, it's not as thick as the remote, which is just great. And that's just, I mean, Adam, I remember my first flat panel television.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, it's awesome. It was like 6 inches deep.
Right.
And then I put it on the wall, and that was another 6 inches, not with this television. So go big. These boxes are going to ship right to your door. The larger sizes by appointment. And it is true. Go to the box store. It's like, oh, sir, Ms. Friedman, before you leave, do you want to double the warranty?
Sure.
We've done that for you. And trust me, I've done it on the dishwashers and all that stuff. Name one other device that everyone gets their hands on, everyone wants to sit in front of and enjoy. So the fact that we give you an extra year, so 2 full years, really is peace of mind at the end of the day.
We're gonna head over there in just a second and kind of sit down and go over all the features, because there's a lot to impress you with and a lot to wow you with. Obviously, the thing that's drawing us in is this pricing is crazy. I mean, this feels like a Christmas miracle. We really do have the lowest pricing ever ever on HSN. What we're seeing right now is a surge of folks ordering the 65-inch. 65-inch is the best seller. 65-inch, let me get this right, we're at 739. If we rewound the clock 5 years, I mean, if I told you a 65-inch Samsung TV state-of-the-art would be 739, no one would believe it. The 85-inch, I do want to quickly draw your attention to that, extremely limited. The 85-inch TV is 1489, so 1489 if you would like to order it. Bill and I have been stood next to the 75-inch. That's seeing a lot of excitement as well because that's coming in at 989. So for somebody that doesn't want to break the $1,000 mark, that sweet spot is ideal, and you're getting a gigantic television at 75 inches. Remember, all the pricing that you see on the screen, we're going to divide by 5 because we're going to put it on 5 flex payments. That means there's no extra fees or penalties or finance charges. It's just that we'll take our lowest price ever and divide it by 5. Shipping is free. What we want to do is get you set for the new year. I mean, I'm a TV addict. I love television. So, I mean, to me, if you're going to spend money on something, having a TV like this really makes all the sense in the world because, Bill, it's every single day we turn it on, we get to enjoy it, we get to appreciate it and love it, right?
And that's just it. It's an investment, sure, but you're getting a number one brand. You're getting a top tier from them as well, but it's an investment you use every day.
Yeah.
It'd be one thing if it's like, oh, I'm only taking it out at Christmas or only take it out, you know, I go golfing, dad. But actually, and that's the cool thing, you could get this as a gift for dad or a gift for the family or everyone's gonna appreciate it, which is great. And maybe you missed the holiday rush, but you're gonna enjoy it for the new year. Great upgrade for the new year. Great upgrade to enjoy at the end of the football season. Yep. Maybe your team's on fire right now. And get it home and try it. See the difference. Notice how the picture is sharper and crisper. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I've had mine for a few years now. Not this C model, because I bought the prior one.
Yep.
And I love it. You take for granted the quality that you have until you then go to the in-laws' house and you watch the shows there, or you go to your friend's house, and they don't have that dynamic range that you're getting. So right over here, we just sat down. It's the holidays. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
And you notice we're not sitting in front of a big black square.
Look what you did, Bill.
It's a piece of art. And the thing is, you can do this too. There's a free app you can download. I took a picture of our wall treatment. It could be a curtain
that
or a wall
TV
color.
Is off.
TV's totally turned off. So the cool part about it, it enhances the living space. Bedroom, living room. And people have called this a marriage saver because it's like someone in the family wants big, bold games and movies and all that. And someone's like, my decor would not work that way or that well. And it's true. My mom, bless her, she was always like, okay, we'll have a TV in the living room, but it has to fit in the cabinet.
Right.
That was very limiting. They don't make an 85-inch cabinet.
Not anymore, no.
No. So we were like 36 inches, maybe 38 inches. Now you can really go big. So this is ambient mode, and it's actually fun. So this is what we did over here, but then when you go into ambient mode, you can download different things. They even have ones that are called cinematography, where they have a little bit of motion, a little bit of audio. So maybe you just want a little like white noise while you're cleaning the house or, you know, having coffee in the morning. That's totally fine. Want to upload family photos. We could spend a whole hour just on ambient mode. I mean, they even give you a mat. It works with Android or Apple, which is another nice aspect because before, you know, if you were a Samsung product, you needed a Samsung phone.
Yeah.
Nope. Because remember, this has Apple TV, so it plays with Apple devices. Like, here's a quick example. I took this on a vacation.
Yeah.
I love it. But, you know, maybe my decor's changed. Maybe I painted the walls. Am I going to go get a different portrait or a different family photo? I can come right down here, and this is where you have fun and play with it. I'm just going to make it a nice, more dramatic. Boom.
Yeah.
An etching.
Yeah.
If I had to go buy an 85 or even a 65-inch print under glass with a mat, oh, and then I changed my mind a few weeks because I got a different rug and I want a different print. That starts to add up. This totally evolves with our living spaces and our needs. And that's why it's really a fun television, even when it's turned off, which I can't always say. And that's one thing I want to stress with you. You'll see Samsung out there in the stores.
Sure.
Samsung has different series and levels of televisions. No joke, but the series are their basic ones. It might be a lower price, but they're not going to have ambient mode. They're not going to have the gaming hub built in. They're not going to maybe have that quad-core processor, because that's also where I noticed it. I had a Samsung from a few years ago, and, you know, I would jump on a Netflix, and I'd watch my, you know, my show, and it would buffer every once in a while. It was slow to find everything every once in a while. When you upgrade the processor, it's the same Netflix, but it's so faster.
You get things faster,
the
YouTube
stuff,
the,
everything that you want to find and search. Remember, I can come over here and search for something. It's going to search across all those platforms, which is great. I added the QVC HSN app.
Can we go on to that for a second?
Yeah, sure.
And actually, just while we're on this, Bill, if we could find the latest movie that QVC have just made, it's incredible. You know, QVC and HSN Plus, there's so much original content on there. You can find it on your TV. You can download the app on all your devices. But there's so many things that you don't even realize that is on QVC Plus and HSN Plus. Apart from celebrating 30 years of David Venables, which is always fun with a happy dance, if you go down, it'll be there somewhere. There it is, the recipe files from Movie Mall. If you love a great holiday movie, check out this, the recipe files. You can even buy things that are inspired by the movie. So lots of things to discover, right? We're always doing something new.
Well, that's just it. TV and entertainment has so evolved and changed. Remember, I was cleaning up the office today. I found my Blockbuster card.
Yes.
Those were the days, Bill.
Those were the days. I mean, that's just it. We're not streaming like that anymore. We're not using the VCR and the DVD player. When we have a breadth of stuff all right here, and when it's easy. And remember, sure, you can have a subscription, but then you even have free options like the QVC or the Samsung Plus, which is great because that's almost 300 channels free.
And you get me talking about that, I'll talk about it the whole time. That, we love that.
And that's just it. We're all creatures of habit and sorts. So, like, I remember the bedroom, I would, you know, I'd watch the same show to go to bed, too, because it was just, you know, familiar.
Cops,
Golden Girls. Let's see, what else was there? I did a Murder, She Wrote for a little while.
It's a great mix. Yep. Diagnosis Murder, another one I used to love, yeah.
Oh, they have 24/7 of Project Runway.
What more do you want, Bill?
Do that. Because it was mellow. Yes. Was it too exciting?
Yes.
Oh, now I'm on the Love Boat channel.
Oh, the Love Boat!
That is like a time capsule at sea. It's just like, oh, I remember.
You're a man of great taste and style.
Mrs. Cunningham was not just Mrs. Cunningham. she got around. Okay, but that's where you jump over here. I'm not paying a cable box. Maybe this is the guest room television that you're upgrading. And look at all the content you're giving your guests. There's my Project Runway. O'Fail Army's great. Oh, do you want the digital fireplace?
Right.
Perfect, there's a channel for that. Included for free. These freebies do start to add up, but it's because you're investing in the right television and you can go for a bigger size tonight.
So this is exciting to be able to present this. It's an end of year special. It's an amazing opportunity to get into the new year with a TV of your dreams, an upgraded TV for the bedroom, the guest room, or the living room. I mean, you look at the pricing and the pricing is what's selling it. It's the lowest price ever. While we were going over some of the features, it's been interesting to see the reaction. We're now seeing a lot of orders coming through in that 55 and 65 inch. So it was the 65 inch that was in the lead. The 55 inch is now also really a strong contender for bestseller. 55 inch television is a great size. That 55 inch is $589. I challenge you to compare. I challenge you to see what other folks are doing versus what we're doing. Remember, we're free shipping and handling. We're our 30-day money-back return policy. We're also doubling the warranty, which is a valuable addition. Instead of a one-year Samsung warranty, we're doubling it to 2 years, something that I think we would all want to consider if we were buying this television elsewhere. It's money well spent. That is a crazy set of prices for the number one brand in America that has been the case for so many years now. Bill's showing us the upgrades, this 4K. I mean, the quality that you have because it's a QLED is, you know, to be seen, to be believed. The sound quality is extraordinary. The speed and the performance, essentially inside of this television, it's a computer, which is why everything Bill does, it's instant. We're on Netflix immediately. We're on all the apps and all the services that you're looking to experience, and that's what this is. Bill, it is a full-on extraordinary experience.
And that's what we want. I mean, that's what you're treating yourself to, your family. I live alone, but I invest in the 85-inch television, and I enjoy it all the time. I have friends come over, but then my sister, we all, her family, my mom comes over, we all enjoy the great television. And remember, that's when the TV's turned on, but even when the TV's turned off, it can be a piece of art. And I'll be honest with you, I live alone, I don't always use ambient mode, but then when family does come over, it's like, you know, let's clean it up a little bit, let's put something fun in there. Or actually, I've even had it on during the day when you're cleaning and listening to music, just it sets the mood, which is awesome. So right now you're looking at the number one TV manufacturer out there, Samsung. Great, they've been winning it year after year because they evolve and, you know, make it really approachable. The QLED line of TVs is one of their flagship and premieres. And it was interesting because, you know, if you can get that 85-inch TV, Samsung, I asked this on a call with them. I'm like, do you guys have a larger size? And like, no, not really. And like, well, we kind of do. We have one size larger. It's $15,000.
Oh, that's a big jump there, Bill.
Big jump. And speaking of jumps, I normally don't pay attention to the prices because that's not my lane, as they've told me. But when I saw the price on this one, that got my attention.
I'm glad.
When I saw the 65, we used to get excited when a 65-inch Samsung was under $1,000.
Agreed.
We're well under.
Way under.
And that's just it. You can upgrade. We have a size for every room. Maybe it's the master bedroom and you just want a small, better TV with content. Great. That, you know, when you turn off, looks good. Maybe you don't have a big space. Mm. So you don't just have to wait till you get your big house. Mm. And that's actually interesting. A friend of mine, you know, he was bummed out. He was like, I don't have a house. Why do I buy furniture? And like, you buy investment pieces. They move with you. Mm. This can move with you.
Oh,
which
for
is
sure.
great. And you don't have a TV just for one football season.
You have it for
season.
Years.
Exactly. How long have you had the TV you currently have? So enjoy all the upgrades, the picture quality, the audio, the speed of streaming, because yes, we are streaming more and more. Is your TV needing to get adapters and another plug-in because it doesn't offer the content or it's slow? This will give you beautiful picture, beautiful audio. Actually, since we're on this end, I got a little audio up. It has the Q picture, which is great, the quad-core processor, which can up-convert to, but also has Q Symphonic sound, which what it means, you're going to get beautiful audio.
It sounds fancy, Bill.
It does sound fancy, doesn't it? But also it has object tracking. And we could spend time on the audio aspect because some people think, you know, bigger screens and the thinner they are, the audio kind of gets delineated. The audio on here is so sharp. They gave us that object tracking too. So as action moves across the screen, it will actually move with it. So this is a bunch of tech talk. The big takeaway I want you to know is it has an adaptive quality. That means when you get it home and you plug it in, the television is smart enough to know, let's bring up the color because it has a lot of light in this room, or it's darker, let's make it pop. But even the audio adapts as well. So remember back in the day where you'd have to chase the reds and the blues and then why is everyone purple?
Yes.
No, this can automatically do that. It was funny, even on that same training call, they're like, well, you can do this, and there's an app you can download that can calibrate. And I'm like, whoa.
Right.
That's not me.
Right.
I don't think that's you.
Right.
So it's like, does it still have the adaptive nature where you plug it in and it'll just automatically adjust to the right picture?
Sure.
And yes, it does.
Right.
So that's really peace of mind as well. And what I appreciate too is it's an investment. And you know, young, old alike, a friend of mine, you know, dad's not getting out of the house much. What's he doing? He's watching TV.
Yep.
He's watching his sports, watching his news.
Yep.
And they upgraded. And actually, I remember going to visit Red across the street. And I'm like, Red, you got a nice TV.
Right,
I'm gonna sit over here. And that's just it. He could get lost in the picture and the audio and everything, and the whole family could as well. And then when he's not watching, there's something there for the whole family, which is great. It is an upgrade, but it's those little things. Like even right now, I don't know if we took down the lights a little bit. The picture was smart enough to bring it up a little bit.
I saw.
So it really gives you that vibrant picture and color. And remember, one thing with this television, it's that air slim design.
Mm.
So it is all picture, which is phenomenal at the end of the day.
We are halfway through our presentation already, which is amazing. Time flies when you're having fun. We are feeling very festive today. This is an end of year special. It's our lowest price ever on the Q60C. It's Samsung's best-selling television of 2023, 4K QLED. Smart is an understatement. It is the smartest we've ever done at the lowest price ever. I'd love to get one of these reserved for you. I think you're gonna have I know you're gonna have hours and hours and hours of entertainment and enjoyment from it. If you wanna head into 2024 with the television of your dreams, maybe you have wanted that movie theater experience in the living room. You get a 75 inch or an 85 inch and you are there. To get that 75 inch TV at $989, are you serious? That's an amazing opportunity. Of all the times we've seen it, it's never ever been lower. Now, I wanna explain FlexPay. FlexPay is on any credit or debit card, Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discover, will take all of the prices, divide it by five. You're paying a fifth of the price with tax. We send it to you with free shipping. We hold the balance as you pay it off over the 5 months each month. It's the best way to shop for some of these bigger ticket items. But obviously, that's the big attraction here, is that when you're talking about a television, we know Samsung's the best. We know Samsung's the number one most preferred television brand in the United States of America. So you've got to sell me on the price. How good a deal is this? How big a deal is this? Well, this is massive. We're down from $2,900 nearly $2,900 to less than $1,500 on the 85 inch. This is a monster size saving on all of the sizes. That's why they are selling so quickly. So what do we know? We know that the 55 inch is extremely popular. extremely popular. We know the 65-inch will sell out early. That is outpacing our expectations. We know the 85-inch will certainly be an early sellout just because we have far fewer of those. But we also can see that the 75-inch is the best seller in the larger size range, okay? So if you're looking at 55-inch or 65-inch, the earlier you order, the better, because when we do sell this out, we don't have any advanced order or extended delivery. At the moment, I'm okay on 43-inch. I'm okay on 50-inch. It's an amazing opportunity to say yes to the newest technology. And Bill, as we look at the way televisions have changed, we talk about the picture quality, the sound quality, but we also talk about exactly what you're doing now, which is gaming. Mm-hmm. It's about apps. It's about streaming. It's all of this new generation.
Streaming and streamlining.
Yes.
I mean, we love our entertainment centers, but you see the gaming console? It's in the TV. I just took my controller and I paired it to the TV, and now, next thing you know, I'm going to be up and playing the games that, you know, Mom would be like, not in the living room, not on this TV. Because Samsung built in a hub that can have my gaming system in it. But also, the bigger aspect is actually, it has the processing speed to play those games.
Right.
Gaming consoles were separate on their own because they had to have that power and the speed and all that. This television has that ability to play all these games. You know, I was playing at my house, but then when I go to Grandma's house or Uncle Bill's house, he doesn't have a gaming system. Mm. He has this on his television, so I can continue playing Asphalt right where I left off at my house or at home. That's just one aspect, because then you have the ambient mode, which, again, people love, that upgrade and just how classy you can make your television even when it's turned off. I mean, Adam, you even have different hue colors for, you know, the walls that they have painted. It's funny, we have that, the wall behind you,
yes,
very unique color,
yeah,
but, you know, we could make it disappear and match.
Close, yeah.
And that's just it. This is Samsung having thought of so many different aspects. We could spend a whole hour on ambient mode, but the Media Hub is probably the biggest takeaway, because you think about how much we are streaming now. And the thing is, we have our subscriptions, we like them, but when I have Apple TV, I had to go out and buy a separate puck and a separate remote. It's now embedded. I have my YouTube, I have my World Wide Web, even the Samsung Health and all of that, and the internet. You have the Samsung App Store, which is huge, but then also what's huge is that Samsung TV Plus, which just gives you free content. And not just a few channels, but about 300 free channels.
So essentially, one of the things you got to remember with Samsung TV Plus is, for anybody that's looking to change the way they do TV, if you're looking to kind of cut costs down, when you buy this television, obviously it gives you access to all the premium apps, like a Netflix, a Hulu, a Prime, a Disney, a Peacock, a Paramount, a YouTube. But what it also does with Samsung TV Plus is bring together, is curated together an extraordinary and exhaustive list of free TV channels. So on a morning when we wake up and the kids are getting ready for school, we always put on PBS Kids. It's the first thing that goes on, and that's on Samsung TV Plus. You know, when I'm maybe making something to eat, I'll put on Kitchen Nightmares on the reality channel, or Bar Rescue, or some of these other great things that you kind of get lost into. But there is TV shows for everybody. You know, when my mom was visiting recently, she had the Antiques Roadshow on all day long, and she loved it. So for somebody that's looking to save money on TV, this gives you the best of all worlds, and it's what Samsung have done in their Q60C. Even the little things like the remote control that Bill's using is a solar cell remote control, so you don't ever need to put batteries in this remote. It just charges with the natural ambient daylight. Bill's shown us as well that this TV doesn't have to be a black box when it's turned off. Are you doing another selfie, Bill? Every show on every product, even if we're selling, I don't know, a set of pots and pans, you'll always
take a picture. Yep.
Okay, I can't wait to see what that's going to be.
But do you notice that Air Slim design over there? It is all picture. The bezel that surrounds your frame just disappears. It's about a pencil thick, which is great. And the monitor, it's 1.1 inch at its deepest. And that is a 75-inch monitor. The cool part about it, that 75 inches is on the diagonal.
Yep.
Side to side, it is 72 inches. So it's just under what you would think in terms of, I don't have that much space.
Yes.
You do
yes.
have that much space. And with that 75 and 85 inches, they've made the feet where they can adjust in a little bit, which is great. So, you know, that 85 inch, that's the diagonal measurement. Side to side, it is, oh no, I misspoke, sorry. The 85 inch is 75 inches.
Okay.
So it's 10 inches shorter than the screen.
Yeah.
But then also you can move the feet in. The 75 inch is 66 yes. inches side yes. to side. So it's really doable in terms of upgrading to that big screen size, because you were talking about it earlier, it is like a movie experience. Mm. You go to the movies now, and it's like shot in 4K.
Yep.
Oh, wait, it is in 4K.
Yep.
You go to the movies now because they're only in the movies. I just jumped onto Netflix recently, and Maestro is out already on Netflix.
Is it really?
Yeah, I thought I was going to have to go to the movies. I'm excited about it. See what he's done, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
But more importantly, it's already in my house.
This is your movie, then?
Yeah. You know, Barbie was great this summer in the theater, but now it's already out here. We can watch it on here. And yes, of course, it's football season. You know, Sunday, just relax on the couch. Or more importantly, companies coming over for the holidays or, you know, what's after Christmas, but, yeah. You know, everything else. You'll have a great TV to entertain people, wintertime, you know, but then also you have the ability to class it up a little bit in terms of that ambient mode, which is great. Not all Samsung TVs will feature ambient mode. I'm gonna actually pull up this one real quick, because it's cute. Bless her heart, Miss Alice Caron, before she retired, I remember selling a TV with her. She's looking at the TV and she's like, then the picture quality is just beautiful. I did not have the heart to tell her that the TV's
off.
Exactly. I'm like, Alice, it's off. And she's like, are you kidding? But it's, and this is the head scratcher. Yes, the TV is turned off, so you're not worrying about, you know, running anything on it, but it gives you a picture quality. So, and actually, do you know some of these even have a little audio?
I was gonna ask you that.
So it's very faint, but you hear the rustling of the leaves?
We're living in the future today, but
totally, and that's just it. It's a beautiful upgrade. Speaking of another quick little upgrade, is that remote control.
Yes, I love this.
We've all been there. So not only are they being more environmental, this is made of recycled plastic reclaimed from the ocean, so it's very green in that regard, but you also, they've taken the batteries out of the landfills too. I think it's in the billions, they're talking about the number of batteries, because that's how many people have Samsung TVs. Why? Because they put the solar stripe on the back. So yes, a little bit of light from the Christmas tree or the overhead light or the bedside table, and it's funny, I've gotten in the habit not just of putting my remote down, but putting my remote upside down, so it does get charged up during the day or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
But you can even plug it in. Little things like this have kept Samsung number one, because we can all relate to the nightmare of the batteries are in there. It's like, oh, yeah. I just wanted to go to sleep. By the way, there's a microphone button. Can speak to the television.
Nice.
Go to sleep, change a channel, mute, open Netflix, find a movie,
you
which
talk
is great.
To it.
You know, there's even a digital butler. And this is where you also have to think about it as it's an investment, but as it's going to evolve. Perfect example, I like to watch Friends.
Yeah.
Friends was shot in the 90s, not in 4K. This will actually upconvert to 4K,
nice.
Which is nice, so you get great picture quality. I don't know if you have a lot of smart devices in your home.
Right.
I definitely got more during the pandemic, because that was my hobby.
Yes.
I felt. But you come down here, the smart things, this is your digital butler. It's the hub of your home. I do not have to get off the couch to turn on the coffee maker or to look at a security camera, because I can control everything from here or even talk to my smart assistant.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you have smart assistants in your home, everyone, but normally you have to go all Alexa or all Google Home or all Bixby in the Samsung world. You can pick which one, because that's where Samsung's like, okay, if we're gonna make this for everyone, let's make them be able to pick versus, you know, oh, I can't use my television because I don't have, you know, Samsung devices and everything like that. So that's the beautiful part about the way they have designed this. Oh, I don't get out of this a little bit. Doing this upside down and backwards. But the fun thing is, all of this stuff I can control from here or speak to my remote, that's just how it's evolved. You might have a few smart things now, but you might get more under the tree right now. This TV will grow with you, and that's the impact that you're gonna get when you turn it on, when you turn it off, and that's what impact you get when you enjoy it all the time.
So with that being said, let me tell you what we're seeing here as we present this live. We're seeing now a massive surge of orders coming through in the 55 and the 65 inch. I'm not worried about any of the other sizes at this moment, but I am concerned about 55 inch and 65 inch. They are by far the most popular. I have hundreds left, not thousands now, if you want the 55 or 65. 55 is $589, 65 is just $739, free shipping, flex pay. We're gonna double the warranty if you're able to order it as well. So instead of a 1 year Samsung warranty, you get a 2 year Samsung warranty. For the 55 inch and 65 inch, Bill, that just ships as normal for free.
Correct.
Arrives at somebody's front door, easy peasy. So a great opportunity. If you do want to get the lowest price ever on that new TV, I would order it now. I know we expected this to be big as an end of year opportunity, an end of year sale, But this is certainly a huge reaction, which is exciting to see. Obviously, this, as we mentioned, pays for itself every single time you turn it on. We're here live looking at it. When you see this in your home, under any conditions, the middle of the day, middle of the night, it is a screen. That QLED 4K is extraordinary. I mean, it really is. One thing that you might want to consider, the sound is phenomenal on this television. The Q60C, the sound is magnificent. A lot of folks in the past couple of years have started to add sound bars mm-hmm. to their Samsung TVs, and we are offering a bonus buy today on a sound bar. We actually have it over there below the 75 inch. The price on the sound bar is $359.99, but if you order it at the same time that you order your Samsung television, Bill, we're going to take $60 off it, wow. and that will bring the price down to $299, and of course, it will ship for free with free shipping and handling. We are also offering that on 5 FlexPay, so $72, but again, it's going to be less than that, because if you buy it with the television, you'll get it for $299 and change. Wow. Bill, I suppose it's a popular thing to do because now you've got the ultimate TV experience, now the ultimate sound.
Well, that's just it. Half the movie experience is the audio, so if you can amplify it because you know it's nice long range, it gives you a little more spread out sound, and also has that wireless subwoofer. It's also a Bluetooth speaker too, which is great. So if I'm playing music on here or controlling stuff from my streaming service, I can fling it to the soundbar, which is awesome. And also, you notice how it's designed to fit right underneath.
I noticed that.
It's sleek. Very sharp, and that's just it. We want sleek. It was funny. Talking about sleek, my mom, we were moving furniture around and, you know, we disconnected everything and we're putting everything back. And she's like, oh, make sure. I'm like, Mom, do you need the VCR anymore? Or maybe it was a DVD player.
Right.
But it was like, yeah, I have this one Barbara Streisand concert she likes to watch.
Right.
I'm like, okay. So, you know, we're yellow to yellow and red.
Yeah.
We're going old school. And then all of a sudden, I was like, wait a second, we got her a smart television.
Yeah.
And I, all of a sudden, I went to YouTube and I looked up Barbara Streisand concert.
And there and it was, I'm sure.
Started playing it, and she's like, oh, you got it working? And I'm like, Mom, let me show you something. And the thing is, actually, that television, remember I talked about, we'd picked up a TV for it. She's like, don't make it smart. I just want my shows.
Simple, yeah.
And that's just it. It's like, that's what she wanted. But let's be real. Mom, we want to get together and watch The Crown. We want to watch all the Mandalorian and Yellowstone and all that great stuff, Ted Lasso. And now she's like, oh, I love The Crown. What channel is it on? Well, like, it's right over here on Netflix. She can speak to this remote. We all can enjoy it. And that's where you have to think about the investment in this television. Sure, it's a beautiful brand. It's their nice specs.
Yes.
And it's just affordable in terms of what you're going to walk away with, but approachable. So you just watched us over there for free, which is great. I could jump over to the App Store and download different ones. And remember, that Samsung TV Plus app, 300 free channels, gaming system, the gaming hub, built in and included. So those Xbox lovers, they're playing their games, you know, at their house or their apartment, and then they come over to your house, they have nothing to do, they can continue playing right where they left off. The same level, in fact, which is great. So that's a nice upgrade. That wasn't in the, actually, when I talk about I have the 85-inch TV, does not have this, because I got an upgrade, which is great. Ambient mode. A lot of people love the fact that they have ambient mode built in.
Yeah.
So yes, when company comes over, they can clean it up a little bit, hide the electronics, not by covering it up, but literally having that big black square become a piece of art in your living space. And that's what's great about it. And actually, I was over here trying to actually, I took that picture for a reason, Adam.
I wondered why.
Exactly. I was going to try to put it into ambient mode because remember, you can come over here and pick up different things to really just make it disappear. And I was over here, I was like, this is so simple, I can do it without my glasses even, which is great. But what I also appreciate too is, remember how I was talking about how you don't have to pick a smart assistant, it'll work with the one you already have.
Right.
So I can actually come over here with my phone, and remember I have an Apple phone, which is great, and I can actually, instead of, you know, Apple and converting, remember this has Apple television, plays with Apple devices, Samsung devices, I can take that picture and I can fling it to the television, and boom.
And there we are.
So it's right over there. It's nice and big and easy to control. And what's the point about this is it was simple. I have Apple TV built in. And this is where if you've been on the fence, get it home and play with it. Whether it's taking the pictures from Christmas and wanting to fling them to the television. Play your game or your Facebook on the TV. Boom. It's just going to be bigger and bolder because you can go up to those larger sizes.
We're now on your phone on the TV.
Now on my phone on the TV. So my Instagram's going to be up there and bigger. The TikTok videos are going to be bigger. Because I have AirPlay. Normally, if I wanted Apple AirPlay, it was at least a $100 purchase and an attachment and a remote. By the way, another thing with the remote, it's a one remote. It can learn all your other ones. The sound bar, it can learn your cable box, your gaming system. Or, remember, you can take your gaming controller, pair it to the television as well. very user-friendly, and I know I'm trying to give you as much tech and specs, just so you have peace of mind of what you're picking up, but just realize at the end of the day, it's an adaptive picture at a really phenomenal value.
Well, with that being said, we are here, obviously, because, I mean, the price is amazing, and on this special day, if you're looking to celebrate and you want to get a treat for, you know, you and the entire family, we're just so happy to be able to present this at prices that we've never seen before. In the past 5-10 minutes, we still see 55-inch and 65-inch as the best sellers. 75-inch has now gone into third place, bordering now, challenging the 65-inch. I'm not surprised at that one because I think for a lot of us, that $1,000 mark is always going to be that sweet spot. To get 75 inches is huge. In a few moments, I'll show you a quick live. I'll stand next to the 75 inch so you can see it because we have one on the studio floor. But that is an amazing price, $989.99. Incidentally, if you look at the 55 inch, that, thank you guys, that is the Jacob's showing us right over there, the amazing 75-inch. That's where we were at the beginning. That's a huge, huge television.
So huge.
If you look at the 55-inch price, we are doing that on VIP financing over 18 months, and I believe the price comes down to around $30-something dollars. So ask about VIP financing on your HSN credit card or QVC credit card. We are really excited to offer 12 or 18-month VIP financing, depending on the price of the television.
Will they get this by New Year's if they order it now?
Maybe not. I don't think so, Bill, but it will be there roundabout.
See, that's just a perfect time to start the year off, enjoy the rest of football season this way, and this is where the picture quality is there. This video is something I took on my phone, and now it's already up on the TV because I'm sharing it with us because, you know, I'm setting the mood for the party. I could put it into ambient mode if I'd like, too. You have so much fun in terms of how you can connect with this television and show off everything that was happening.
When was that, Bill?
That was last New Year's, and the thing is, this is where you can have fun because all those pictures that are in your phone, you can share them up on the big screen. And it's little advancements like that where like, wait, my TV can't do that. I wish my TV did that. It's funny, I remember one of the last times I bought a television, not from here.
Yeah.
It was a quick purchase and it was before Bluetooth was coming out.
Yes.
And I was like, wait a second, I can actually automatically connect my headphones to the TV. I'm like, oh, well, this is a new TV. Didn't have Bluetooth, so it was like...
I've made that mistake before as well.
And that's just it. I get you. All the specs are online. I think it has 3 HDMI ports and 2 USB ports. It has Bluetooth, which is great. So you have all those great ports in terms of being able to accessorize and add different stuff. Oh, I was right, 3 HDMI, 2 USB. And that's when you get it home. Just enjoy what you have invested in for years to come because it will grow with you. And yeah, this does have Bluetooth, which is nice. One interesting thing with Samsung too, you are going to have it for a while.
Yeah.
You notice I grabbed my glasses?
I did.
Our vision changes, our hearing changes.
Yes.
Samsung prides themselves on having Samsung accessibility. Mm. So, and it was interesting because when I took that training call, like, oh yeah, they have this color app that can tell you if you're colorblind.
Oh.
And I know my vision's going a little bit, but I don't think I was colorblind.
Yeah.
I took the test. I was.
I want to take that. I think I'm colorblind.
It was very cool because actually what I did the test. And it was like, do you see the letter and the letter of the colors? And it automatically adjusted the TV for me. So it worked for me for my color blindness, which is minute, but that's where that is adaptive.
How interesting, oh my God.
And even the same with the audio, like we were talking about Bluetooth, hearing aids have come a long way. Now you can actually Bluetooth connect to the television.
Oh, how clever.
But older TVs, if you were Bluetooth connected, no one else could hear it.
Right.
Now it can go straight to Adam's hearing aid, and I could still hear the TV.
You see, it's these features that can have such an impact on our quality of life. When you turn this on and you're watching your favorite morning TV show, your favorite talk show, when you're watching your favorite sitcom, when you're watching your favorite sports, when you're playing games on Xbox, PS5, or Nintendo, when you are experiencing the QLED difference, the 4K quality, when you hear the sound and you see why Samsung is the number one seller, you will see why so many people prefer Samsung above and beyond everyone else. Folks, we're standing up because we are running out of time. We have 15 minutes left. 55-inch in the hundreds, not thousands left now. 65-inch in the hundreds, not thousands before sellout. 75-inch, very limited, extremely limited. 85-inch, by definition, is limited, but it is not the best seller in this hour. It's popular, but it's not as popular as the 75. the 55 or the 50 or the 65. So if you want in, I'd love to send you one. Free shipping and handling, flex pay on any major credit or debit card. We are gonna double the warranty as well. But on this special day, I think we're excited to present something that everybody wants because it is the name, the brand, but if you can offer it at the lowest price ever, then we're really excited about it. And that's why of all the times we've seen this TV and all the positive, favorable five-star reviews that it's received, it has never been more attractive than it is today. It's never been a lower price than it is today. Right, Bill and I have walked over. This, believe it or not, is not the 85-inch television. This is the 75-inch television, and Bill, it is still gigantic.
And that's just it. You can go bigger. I went with an 85-inch in my house. It was a splurge.
Right.
I live in a one-bedroom apartment. I thought it was gonna be a little bit much, and it was, but now that's my normal. Now I love it. You're gonna love it too, because remember, the measurements are on the diagonal. Mm. This 75-inch television is actually only 74.8 inches side to side. So you can maybe pull this off. Actually, no, it is 66 inches side to side. And remember the feet, they have designed this television where the feet can move in. You can gain or lose about extra 10 inches. So if you have a really long sideboard like we do here, fine, you can spread it out. But if you have more narrow bookshelf or desk you're putting it on, even that 85-inch TV, you just need a 44-inch wide base, which is great. So you can really actually make it work for anywhere. And all of these televisions, you see how thin that bezel is? 1.1 inch at its deepest. We'll show you again from the side, because maybe you do want to wall mount it. Maybe you do want it to just disappear. This will disappear. So boom, that's how thin this television is. Here's the remote control, and you can see, boom, where's the TV?
I mean, that's nuts.
It is nuts, because actually, we're even kind of showing it towards the top, and this has happened before, thin at the top and then it gets bigger at the bottom. At its deepest, 1 inch. 1.1, if we're being technical.
There's nothing there, Bill.
And that's just it, nothing there, but it is all picture, all audio. And there's a reason why Samsung is the number one manufacturer, not just at HSN, nationwide, 17 years. As we've evolved, as our needs have evolved, as our, you know, we went through the pandemic and now we're streaming a whole lot more, they've remained number one for efficiency, the way it looks.
Yeah.
The picture quality is definitely probably top tier. It has to be, you know, good picture quality. The audio has to be there because, you know, we want a good picture sound to go along with the picture. But then if we can't find, if we can't stream, if we can't navigate with such ease, which I will be honest with you, I'm a Samsung kid. We have a few different brands here every once in a while.
Yeah.
I'll walk up to the TV and I'm like, I can't wait, how does this one work?
Yeah.
Because it's a different brand, I don't know it. Or go to my mom's house and she has a different TV. This TV will be approachable for young and old alike. And then there's the Samsung difference. What is it? Well, you notice some of the different apps. Mm. Apple TV included, because that's the Apple-Samsung agreement and difference, which is great. Apple, they have the Samsung App Store, so you can download different stuff from health and all that. But then that Samsung TV Plus, free content.
I love it.
They don't have to give us content.
No.
They do, and they don't even have to give us free content. Mm. And you notice this television doesn't have the QVC HSN app? Mm. Guess what? What do? You go to the App Store, you download it. Mm. What does it have? It has a gaming hub built in. So you see how good it looks out here. Mm. You notice there's no console. I keep wanting to call them cartridges because that's what I grew up with.
Yeah.
But not even discs and everything, because you can play your online games right over here. Huge value in terms of clutter, in terms of not having to make another purchase or bringing the gaming system to mom's house or grandma's house. Ambient mode. Literally, people have called this a marriage saver. We could spend an hour just on this alone. But that's, someone wants the big screen. Someone doesn't want a big, you know, piece of electronics in their house. They want a piece of art. You can customize it. You can have it matted. You see this over, this is that, you know, the collage that grandma had of, you know, all the grandkids. It could be all the grandkids.
Amazing.
It could be the graduate, the birthday. You totally mix it up. I think I had friends coming over for Cinco de Mayo. And I pulled over pictures from Mexico. Boom. It fits the mood no matter what you want. Or even your decor color and everything. And that's when the TV's turned off. Little things like that. World of difference. Because I said before, Samsung has a variety of televisions at different levels and price points. Mm. They won't have all these features because you're getting a QLED line of televisions, which is, it's stepped up a notch, which is great, but you're worth it. And remember, you don't watch TV just on the weekends or just, you know, an hour a day. If you're like my house, You watch a lot.
Incidentally, this soundbar is a big seller. I'm not surprised. We're doing a bonus buy today. So if you buy the soundbar at the same time that you buy the Today Special, we're going to take $60 off it. So the soundbar goes from $359 to $299. That will be an early sellout as well. That's exciting. I mean, that's a soundbar that means business. It's going to lift and elevate the voices and dialogue out of anything that you're watching. Obviously, it's going to bring the TV even more to that movie-like experience. So if you do want the bonus buy, add it to your shopping cart as you check out for that maximum saving. I want to repeat, we're going to do this with free shipping and handling on this special day, lowest pricing ever. I want you to compare. I want you to search and shop for our end of year sale on our Samsung Today Special. It is just a crazy opportunity to save the most and get maximum value. Mm-hmm. We double the warranty, not 1 year, but 2 years. So I'm not worried about an early sellout on the 43-inch. I'm not worried about an early sellout on the 50-inch. I am on the 55 and the 65. They are by far way and above the best sellers today, 55-inch and 65-inch. If that's what you've got your eyes on, definitely order sooner rather than later. We know that the 75-inch is now the most popular, biggest screen TV size, 75 versus 85. If you're worried that the 85 is going to be too big, I want to remind you on HSN.com, you can find all the measurements and all the sizes of exactly how wide, how tall, how deep these televisions are. But 75-inch coming in at under $1,000 is it's a miracle. Bill, I never imagined we'd be able to say such a thing.
And the thing is that 85-inch, remember, it's 74, 75 inches side to side. Yeah. And you can move the feet in if you'd like. These little design changes, you know, normally you get a television, the feet are fixed, right? Mm. See what they did? They actually made it so I can raise and lower the TV itself because just to get a little extra inch of clearance. So it might say it's the soundbar instead of the soundbar sitting in front of your TV or the cable box.
Yes.
You can raise it up and push it right underneath so it disappears. Or move the feet in. That is that Air Slim design that they've thought about. You're just going to love even that aspect.
Yeah.
It's those little advancements that have kept Samsung number one, and that's what you're going to walk away with all the time. I love going back to the example of my sister in her house. Mm. She had a 50-inch television. It was a plasma TV.
Right.
Heavy, big, bulky.
Yes, I remember.
And the thing is, they registered for it at their wedding.
Really?
Because everyone had to chip in. It was that big and expensive.
Yeah.
But, and they also didn't want to get rid of it.
Right.
I mean, I think they had it 20 years. And so when we finally did upgrade for them, that 50-inch, all the bulk of that electronic allowed them to go from 50 to like a 70-inch television.
Sure.
Because now it is all monitor, but it's not monitor with, you know, so thin that I'm not going to get great audio, I'm not going to get great picture, or more importantly, how many of us are streaming more and more, but does our television have quad-core processing where we can find stuff and stream stuff fast and clear? This television will afford us all of that.
And that's one of the, I mean, we talk about the picture quality and 4K QLED all the time as a major reason to upgrade. But the other thing that you'll really notice if you have an older TV is that the speed at which that it loads Netflix or Prime or Hulu or Disney, whatever it may be, is going to be so much faster because of the processing power that's built into this. I think that's one of the upgrades that you're going to really appreciate the most. Bill, would you mind bringing in the supersized big box?
Here we go.
What TV normally fits in this box?
This is the 75-inch box for the 75-inch
TV. So the 85-inch is even bigger than this?
And that's just it. This is what happened to me. We picked a television size, and then they brought the box out. The box is bigger than the TV. The box didn't fit in the car.
Of course.
So then we had to go down a size. Go big, let the 75 and 85 deliver by appointment, which was great. It's funny, when mine arrived at my place, everyone in the building seemed to know that they call me the 85-inch guy because they're like, how do you have an 85-inch TV in your home? One quick word of wisdom. Some people like it's too small. They told me in that same training call, think about it. If you have a 65-inch, you should sit about 6.5 feet back. 75-inch, 7.5 feet back.
Interesting.
85, about at least 8.5 feet back. It's funny, when I heard that, I went and measured real quick.
And?
I'm like 12 feet, so it's perfect.
Oh, you're okay
exactly.
Then.
And that's just it, you can go big. One other statistic I want to share with you, because we are wrapping this up. We did this one other time around the holidays, and we had a Today Special. A lot of people shopped over Christmas and all that. And we sold out by the noon on the 26th.
I know, I remember it.
And the thing is, because everyone's like, should we get this? Everyone's around, like, yes, let's upgrade. And realize, the American Customer Satisfaction Index has rated Samsung number one in overall customer satisfaction, number one in product quality, and number one for service quality. And that service quality is a part of your warranty.
Yes.
And, you know, it's not a third-party warranty where it's like, okay, you're getting it here, we're going to give you an extra warranty with someone else.
No, it's the real deal.
It's straight from Samsung.
So we're going to start counting down now with our final 4 minutes. If you'd like to place your order, I'd love for you to shop right now. I'm grateful that Bill was here today to be able to take us through all the technology, all the upgrades, all the excitement that surrounds this particular model, the Q60C. Yes, the price is incredibly low, but what's even better is the overall value of what you're receiving, and that is better TV time, more enjoyment, more of an immersive experience, and maybe that's the key word, is the experience. I love TV, and I know you do too. Of all the things we spend our money on, let's get a great TV. The one thing that I do know from talking to everybody here over the years is that there's never a regret about buying a TV that's too big. A lot of us have regret that we didn't buy big enough, because you have this TV for so many years that, you know, if you think, well, maybe I would like the 85-inch, get the 85-inch. Bill, you would never regret it.
No, not at all. And that's just that becomes your normal. And that's where you're investing in. Your normal is going to be 4K. Your normal is going to be better speed.
Yes.
It's going to be better audio. I just quickly, we talked about speed, found the QVC HSN app.
Yep.
I'm adding it to my television for free, which means I'm not only going to get QVC and HSN for free, but all that other great movie content.
Yep.
At the end of the day, we all appreciate free, and that's what we're getting, free television over here. We're getting a free gaming system, free artwork and ambient mode, but also it's just very easy and adaptive to whatever room. We all move around, you know, one moment the TV's, actually that's an interesting thing. I know like my 85-inch can really only go in one corner, one
yes.
wall. If you go with the smaller sizes, if it's for the master bedroom, or maybe you're in an apartment now, but you're gonna upgrade, this TV will grow with you. Because yes, it has the app store, but just that it's smart enough. Like we were just over there on the chairs and the rug, it was smart enough to realize we're now on a harder surface, or maybe now we have more lights, so it can bring up and calibrate the audio and the picture. At the end of the day, you don't have to worry about it because it's Samsung.
We have a last minute twist in the closing moments of this. This is interesting. The 85 inch is now overtaking the 75 inch. That's really fascinating
Smart.
To see. 85 inch now in the danger zone. The problem with the 85 inch is I have fewest of those.
Oh.
Obviously it's a specialty size. It is the largest size. The pricing, just so you know, I mean, we're down from, I believe that says nearly $2,900 down to $1,400 and something. It's a crazy discount. So if you did have your eyes on the 85 inch, I didn't think it was in danger of selling out on this particular day, but it does appear as if it will be an early sellout as well. Best-selling sizes are still 55 and 65 inch. 75 is still doing well, but 85 is now overtaking the 75 inch. Look, it's the lowest price we've ever done on the number one selling TV brand in America, and I believe the world. Bill, as we enjoy the holidays, as we enjoy this special day, and as we head into the new year, you know, we want to save money, we want to get the best deals. This is the ultimate deal on, quite frankly, the ultimate television.
And that's just where we started. I mean, can't go wrong with the brand. They're number one. But really, today, it is about that value. I just had to walk up to the monitor. Did you notice? It was $2,900.
Yes, so I'm right.
For an 85-inch TV. And the thing is, that's the norm. But now, not today. When we're under $2,000, under $1,500, for a huge impact in your living room, but your daily use.
Yeah.
Whether it's the news, whether it's sports, whether it's your PBS Kids in the morning, the kids are going to love it. And that's what you're investing at the right time. And we've doubled that warranty,
which
I love the, you know, not all the kids are packing the dishwasher, but they're all watching their PBS Kids or they're watching their movies. And that's where you're shopping at the right time with the beautiful television. It's not a starter. It's not the most expensive. It's that sweet spot with all those features we've gone into. Mm. Get it home, fall in love with it.
Yeah, and that's the words to use, fall in love with it. The holidays are a busy time. Obviously, we've been buying gifts for everybody. But on this day, if you want to just get yourself the ultimate treat, let it be this television. When you buy from HSN, you buy with confidence and security. Do flex pay where there's no additional charge to spread the payments out over 5 months. Do VIP financing with your HSN or QVC credit card. 12 or 18 months, depending on which size you buy. That's another great way to shop. If you'd like to apply for the HSN credit card, please be our guest. We'd love to have you along. But definitely take advantage while it is here. We don't offer televisions as today's specials very regularly, maybe two or three times a year. always on this day do we offer our biggest value on a Samsung television. Bill, in closing, final words?
You just can't go wrong. You're gonna be blown away every day by the picture, the quality, the brand that you're getting, and the little differences make a world of difference.
It truly is.
It does.
My friend, thank you so much.
My pleasure. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you and to everybody watching. If you'd like to place your order, hsn.com is the best and easiest and fastest way to do it, whichever size you choose. I know you'll love it. Stay with us here on HSN. The holidays are here. And we're going to have some more fun.
Find your happy and discover a new you during HSN's Fresh Start event. Get inspired with 24 hours of top tips and products for sprucing up your space. Take care of you by hitting refresh from brands you know at prices you'll love. Your best year starts here. Monday, January 1st at midnight on HSN and at hsn.com.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smarts and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details.
The HSN deal is a great value that we bring to you every day. Thanks to our long and valued partnerships with the brands you love most, we are able to offer amazing products at great values. Shop the HSN deal with confidence from us to you. For Jay King, every day is a new adventure. He travels the globe to bring you his mind finds, an exotic jewelry collection. Discover brilliant gems and exquisite pieces you can only find here at HSN.
It's the holidays.
Yay, it's my favorite time of the year.
Curtis and Lindsay extend a New Year's Eve invite to you.
And we're gonna get a little silly.
It's gonna be an amazing night.
When Tori Spelling and Jenny Garth drop by to get in the spirit.
Three, 2, 1.
It's a holiday party full of merrymaking, conversation, and tips on how to throw a swinging holiday celebration of your own.
And Happy New Year to you.
It's all about love, baby. That's what the holidays are.
Holiday now, pay over time. FlexPay makes your spirits bright. Happy holidays.